vector species. Do you know what is the terminology? So there is, when you take a culture from the environment, any environment, you do plate culture, you do microscopic culture. But when you see in a plate culture, very less bacterial species, but in an electromicroscope, you see more species. There will be some anomaly. What it comes. So that's the next slide. Oh, sorry. Before going to that one, you just digest that one. We'll go to the next slide. I want to introduce some terminology to you. So we know about microorganism, right? We know about microorganism. So those are microscopic organisms. You can see, if you have a view visualization, you will see isolated means either rod shape, spiral shape, or spore-forming bacteria, or any bacteria. So those microorganism means microscopic organism. But now coming to the microbiome. What is in the microbiome? So when we take some organism from organ, so some microorganism as a community, as I said previously, right? As a community, they work together. That says microbiome. Okay, the terminology says microbiome. So now come to the microbiome. Means the community we taken from this any environment. Okay, we study about their genetic. We study about their genetic material. That says microbiome. Okay, genetic material, microbiome. And when you use